Yeah, Musa in a minute. Musa!
Oh, yeah. You never changed the name.
I did, wallah. See that, Musa? I changed it. Yeah, wallah. Bitch, what? What am I? Guess me, I have one light beam. I'm still not dead on it. Oman died. No, I was Khadim. I was like, I'm laughing so badly. When you laugh, you make me laugh proper, man. Yeah, why?
You tell everyone to go off here and go back.
Go on the map, yeah. So yeah, you have to wait. It comes up later. Yeah, what? What is it? Condom plus what? Yeah. You keep making me laugh on the broadcast. Yes! Bitch. Go! Bitch. Me. I'll make the broadcast move. Is there a full squad near me? I'll kill all of them, Kasma. Ah, you know who it is. What is Dita and Khadim equal? Aman, are you watching me? You better be watching me.
You can search what the title is on your phone.
flip am I going? All right. Which one's the hanker? I have if you listen, whatever I do comes 5 minutes later on the broadcast. So as soon as you said put the pickaxe out, I would have done it ages ago. Trust me.
Hello?
Was it go give it mom? Call them. I know. Yeah, I'm going behind ages ago. It just comes late on the broadcast. So listen to me, don't watch the broadcast. Okay, most of them, there's 10 people, I'm gonna let you play.
So, some people are going to open high school, and some are going to,
Firth Park. Most people are coming to Firth Park.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I know I am.
Yeah, East is already in Firth Park. East is already in the park.
No. There's only like 10, 20.
My brother said there's only like 10 or 20 there. Is Ahad alright?
It means, but there's no one at the top.
That's good then.
Musa, there's 9 people you play. Musa, Ibrahim said you play. 8 people, Musa. Okay. Shit.
Yeah.
Guys, Musa's playing with.
Is Ahad on Fortnite?
Musa, this is my game, so.
Well, I'm meant to talk. You talk to Unseen Play.
Musa's playing now, guys. Musa's playing. I've just got the mic. Yeah.
I don't know about Mohammed. Mohammed hasn't been
playing for a long time. I'm not. I'm going there.
They're local to Fairvale, so I think they're going to stay in Fairvale. Yeah, Issa came for Vale.
Are you gonna stay in Fairvale, Musa?
Yeah, I'm staying in Fairvale.
How many kids went to Red Park? No, Lame stayed there. It's better than
two. Two or three kids went to Red Park. I like it in Fairvale. I like it in Fairvale because all my cousins are there.
I'm friends.
Friends and cousins. I'm not. I don't know. I don't get along with Elend anymore. I do. We talk to each other.
But he's an idiot.
He's not that close to me anymore.
I was too close to
Nadia. Has he got friends there?
No, he just chills with Fize and someone else.
Fize and Yusuf.
It's Musa's playing.
Auntie, I had a
Musa.
So I'll invite him to my party. Oh yeah. I see. Yeah, we always shout.
Musa, stop jumping, and Ibrahim said go.
I'm not sure. She went to bed quite early.
Musa Ibrahim said bob down. Dance. Don't dance. Don't, because people can hear you.
What happened?
Musa, people can hear you, don't.
What happened at Fairvale was really bad. I was watching all of this. No, I was there when the fight happened. Yeah, so what happened is, you know that Slovakian who started the fight with the other, what do you call it, Somalian?
Don't dance, Ibrahim said don't dance. Cause
the Slovakian punched
me. Go to the circle.
He was so angry. He was just punching everyone around him, and he punched me by accident.
I'm not
sure.
Don't go, Ibrahim said come.
I'm not sure, but I think
it was hiding there.
I think the Somali kid's being kicked out, but I'm not 100% sure.
Musa, there's people. They said.
There's
people in there.
I know it's the Slovakian's fault. Yeah.
Musa, they said to stay here, so if anyone comes in, bang them out. Stop dancing! Yeah. Musa, Ibrahim said stop dancing. You're gonna get clocked.
No.
Put it there, so if someone comes.
Nah, my brother said stay at
Fairvale.
My brother doesn't like it that much at Fird Park. He doesn't like it there, but he's not going to move because he settled down there.
I've got friends there now.
He's got loads of friends there, and it's close to him.
Look there, someone comes in, yeah. No.
Nah, I'm staying in Fairvale.
Why doesn't Ahad go Fairvale?
Okay.
He should have, just still go.
Yeah, tell Ahad to come.
Mm.
the thing is with Austria, like my bus pass, I need to make a bus pass, and the other thing is, like I wake up kind of late, and I don't like waking up early.
No, no, why? I want you to talk. I like it when you talk. Oh, please. I like it when you talk. What's that? You in it? I think you should move.
I had the only, like, year group that goes there, right? Yeah, that's good. That's why I really wanted to go to Austria, but like, my mom, she won't let me go there. I'll bus it now with my nephew. Oh.
What's up with someone there? Shit.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay, bye. Okay, see ya.
Bye. Alright, pussy mama clock.
Let me play now.
No, no! You flipping made me lose. I went all the way down to 8 people.
Let me
people.
Play, what?
Let me play, you played.
Let me.
What's up, please? I'm gonna play a playground with them on. Just no. One playground.
That was been a duo then. That was been a duo. No,
no, no. For 5 minutes, playground.
That was been a duo.
That was with the squad. I want a squad. No, duo, duo. He said duo, not squad. Was that I won and I nearly won a duo. I went all the way down to 8 people. You can never do that.
I did it all by myself. He won a suit.
Hello? Yeah? You some more, please? I'll let you play after this match. So you don't want to play after this match? Move that. He said play next match. I'm tier 4. Where we going, Amon? I'm going paradise. I'm going paradise. Ibrahim. The bastard. What? Who's?
I that's nothing to do with us. Like everyone knows, like she's a yeah, but then no, but no, what happened is a fucking oh mandita, oh mandita, oh mandita. One, I'm gonna run the gate in it. Yay! You go Rift to go, I'm fucking taking the golf fucking car. I'm mommy. Oh man, Dita. Circus me. I can hear people. Was that 2 or 1? Shall I rush him? Maji. Cause me Maji. Oh man, data. Oh man, data. You're welcome, you're very welcome. Oh man, data.
Oh man, data. Oh, data. Data. Musa, Tasha said, can you tell
Musa to pick me? I'm a coffee. Say, yeah. Musa
said he's on the way.
Huh?
Sharon is on the way.
So I'm just gonna ring mom and ask her where he is.
He's there.
Bebe. Oh man, I got double barrel! Man, medkit! I'll secure you. Come, let's go battle! I'm taking my double barrel, matey! Oh!
Yeah,
yeah. Musa, Tasha said it's in
the drawer. She said, please, she's dying.
Tell her, I know, I'm coming.
I said he's on the way.
Where's everyone gone? Oh man, I'm gonna be at the bottom. I'm just getting Tasha goalie. Secure me, secure me. Isa, where's the eyebrow profile?
Isa, where is it? Isa, where is it?
I'm in the drawer. Just find it more. Say, Dr. Musa can't find it.
Sure.
Sala. Sure. Sala. Okay, yeah. funny. No, she said she's got Barbie. I bring the bar. I took one out for now. I think I went away. Bring that to hold the bar. Say who killed me?
Oh, finally, fucking hell. Man, who killed me? I had two kills. The one that ran away. Are you lying? To come on outcome. Go. Okay, Ibrahim, Sumera B and yeah. He said tell Oman to come on at 5 and why out you out come. What are you trying to do? Behind you. Ibrahim, type some. Ibrahim, type some. Oh, money's there, kill him. There's someone in there. Drink his shield. Yes! Mama got focus! I said 4 kills. Oh! Not. Ibrahim went off.
The more effort we put in, the more we'll get out of life. But of course, this isn't always true. Take falling asleep, for example. You can book.
Husker Douglas! Yes, okay, nice. She's a very stunning woman, isn't she? Like, I know that's makeup and stuff, but you know, she's a very stunning woman.
I know.
Channel
a long time, she's gonna be watching Peyton compilations and stuff.
You
know, the dads just don't do this shit. I can't deal with it. Oh gosh, she's in the kitchen, she's gonna fall in a trip fry or some shit. Oh god. Oh no, what's gonna happen? Oh. No one's on the tub, cuss me. Oh, I got med kit and everything.
Fisher, do you have a bath?
Whoa!
I'm just asking you, do you have it with that? You know what you're going to have to do? Should I tell you? Yeah. Get a plastic bag, tie it over your leg, wrap it.
But I can't get this wet, I want simple fit.
Yeah, you have to tie it, wrap it, I don't know.
What?
I'll do it for you. Oh, just do this. Damn. Clock.
Yeah, Dad, I'm talking to all my ditter.
No, just damn clock. Did you get a towel? You know, said I'm going to what? Wear a towel. Right.
No, I wasn't, you put one leg out of the bathroom.
How are you going to balance yourself? You're gonna be like,
no, I'll sit down. One
level will be out. Yeah. And just wash your face and.
Yeah.
You,
I don't need to
do
this
one. You know how to do military style cleaning. So if you're, like, you're ill or you're thingy, you have to just clean your.
Oh, I'm on, there's a guy there!
Clean your fire pot and then you just make sure you.
Cool!
Yeah, under your arms and that. And then you don't have to have a bath.
Look!
You know, if you can't have a bath, you have to do that to survive.
How do you do?
Oi!
Well, you've been hospital, they do it for you, innit? You must be hospital. You know, if you were ever, when we were young, and you were ever off like this, they keep you in hospital.